Welcome to Bell Fountain High School. First on our program this evening is Bell Fountain's Concert Choir, which is made up of students in grades 9 through 12. Before they begin, I would like to remind you of a few items. Please take a moment to silence all electronic devices so that everyone may enjoy the evening of music. Also, if you must exit during the concert, please avoid doing so while a piece is being performed. Thank you to Mr. Aaron Greger and his crew for their work on sound equipment operation and WBCS production. Thank you for being here. Please welcome Bell Fountain's Concert Choir.
Thank you. Just a quick announcement. Due to transportation issues, the Jackson Center Sensations Choir will be performing now, and the Ben Logan Chorale will be performing later in their original place. The Jackson Center High School Sensations Choir is a non-audition group under the direction of Carrie Beth Noah. Students in grade 8 through 12 are involved. Tonight, they are missing members due to their volleyball team competing in regional competitions. Go Tigers! They invite anyone to come to their winter concert December 3rd at 7 p.m. Various members of this group will be taking part in the musical Oklahoma on March 7th, 8th, and 9th at 7 p.m. Thanks to the Bell Fountain Music Department and Mrs. Counton for hosting this festival. Please welcome the Jackson Center High School Sensations Choir.
Baby, lay on back and relax. Kick your pretty feet up on my dash. No need to go nowhere fast. Let's enjoy right here where we at. Who knows where this road is supposed to lead? We got nothing but time. As long as you're right here next to me, everything's gonna be alright.
If it's meant to be, it'll be.
My heart's been hurt a couple times by a couple guys that didn't treat me right. I ain't gonna lie, ain't gonna lie. Cause I'm tired of the fake love. Show me what you're made of, boy, make me believe.
Whoa, hold up, girl, don't you know you're beautiful? And it's easy to see. If it's meant to be, it'll be, it'll be. Baby, just let it be.
Ride with me,
see where this thing goes.
Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear?
So let that lonely feeling wash away.
Dark comes crashing through, when you need someone to carry you, when you're broken on the ground.
You will be found.
The Indian Lake Chorale is a non-auditioned ensemble of 75 students representing all ages and levels of experience of choral singing. The chorale performs for several concerts each year, including OMEA adjudicated events. Tonight, the chorale is accompanied by Mr. Charles Krautwater. The chorale is under the direction of Mrs. Joyce King. Mrs. King is beginning her 32nd year of teaching and has been directing the chorale, the Meistersinger Show Choir, and the musical production at ILHS for 22 years. We would like to invite you to our annual show, Extravaganza, tomorrow and Saturday evenings at 7:30. Admission is $3 for adults and $2 for senior citizens and students. This year's show is I'm Still Standing and proceeds after expenses will benefit ILHS math teacher Amber Shively as she undergoes cancer treatments. We also invite you to attend our Indian Lake Music Booster Holiday Market on December 1st from 12 noon until 4 p.m. to visit our vendors, artists, and craftsmen booths as you prepare for the holiday season. Mrs. King and the chorale would like to thank Mrs. Calton and the Bell Fountain Choirs for the opportunity to perform this evening and wish all the schools a safe and successful year.
You are the new day. I will.
are none of us free.
We are none of us free.
We are none of us free.
We are none of us free.
None of us.
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 None of us free.
Until all of us are free,
The Ben Logan High School Chorale is a non-audition choir under the direction of Mr. Sean Stevens. The chorale's membership includes students at all levels of performance experience that combine to make dynamic music. Ben Logan's music department is proud of all its ensembles, which includes the chorale, the Standing Ovation Show Choir, marching and concert bands, as well as a swing and jazz band. Mr. Stevens is entering his second full year as the Director of Choirs at Ben Logan.
Upcoming events for Ben Logan Music Department include the Standing Ovation Show Choir's Spectacular, which is tomorrow night and Saturday night at 7 o'clock in the high school auditorium. The spectacular theme is Swing Time, featuring the best in music from the swing era. On January 13th, we will hold our show choir invitational featuring area show choirs in performance. Coming in April, we will be the school's musical, Seussical the Musical. Mr. Stevens and the chorale would invite you to join us for these events. We thank Bell Fountain and Mrs. Calton for their invitation to perform this evening.
To Take me to the water. Gonna lay down my burden down by
the river side.
The West Liberty Salem Varsity Choir, under the direction of Mr. Bryce Henry, is a group of select members in grades 9 through 12. This ensemble meets daily and is comprised of some of the best musicians, athletes, and hardest workers West Liberty Salem has to offer. This choir has limited performance opportunities, so we were very honored and excited to have been asked to participate in the Fall Festival this year. The West Liberty Salem Show Choir, known as Soundcheck, will be having their third annual showcase on Friday, November 30th, and Saturday, December 1st, at 7 p.m. in the Cafetorium. We would love to see you there. Also, stay tuned for the West Liberty Salem Spring Musical, James and the Giant Peach, coming March 21st through 23rd, 2019.
A huge thank you to Stacy Callen and the BHS Choirs for hosting the Fall Festival tonight. We are excited to hear other fine choirs perform in this evening of great music. Also, thanks to Miss Ellen Vitt for accompanying the Varsity Choir tonight. Enjoy the concert. Please welcome the West Liberty Salem Varsity Choir.
Through the dark, through the door, through So tonight we had our 50-50 raffle drawing, and when your number is called, will you please go out to the back hallway and meet Carrie Fergus after our performance, please? The lucky number is 822-399. 822-399. And they go to the back hallway and meet Carrie Fergus after our performance. Bell Fountain Symphonic Choir will close this evening's concert. This concert is an auditioned group comprised of 77 students in grades 9 through 12. This evening, they are accompanied by Mrs. Leslie Steiner. Several members of our symphonic choir are in LaFon's show choir and will be performing in this year's cabaret. Cabaret is November 16th and 17th at 7:30 in the Bell Fountain High School Auditorium. Admission is $5. On Friday night, FCCLA is offering a spaghetti dinner before the show beginning at 6:15 in the BHS cafeteria. Advance tickets are required for dinner and can be obtained by calling the high school office. Bell Fountain's choirs are under the direction of Mrs. Stacy Calton. Mrs. Calton is in her 20th year of music education. She spent 13 years teaching elementary students and is in her 7th year at Bell Fountain Middle School and High School. Thank you for coming to support all of these fine students tonight. A special thanks to the Ben Logan Chorale, Indian Lake Chorale, West Liberty Salem Varsity Choir, and the Jackson Center Sensations for making the trip here and sharing an evening of music. Best wishes to you all this year.
dear, and have a little song.
Sing along, Nellie Bly.
Oh, bring wood, my lady love, and make the fire burn.
Ooh,
while I take the banjo down, just give the mush a turn.
Oh, hi, Nellie, oh, Nellie, listen, love, to me. I'll sing for you, play for you a dulcet melody. Hi, Nellie, oh, Nellie, listen, love, to me. I'll sing for you, play for you a dulcet melody.
Nellie Bly had a voice like a turtle dove. I hear it in the meadow and I hear it in the grove.
Sing along, Nellie
Bly has a heart warm as a cup of tea.
Loo-loo-loo-loo.
And bigger than a sweet potato. Down in Tennessee.
Oh, hi, Nellie, oh, Nellie, listen, love, to me. I'll sing for you, play for you a dulcet melody. Hi, Nellie, oh, Nellie, listen, love, to me. I'll sing for you, play for you a dulcet melody.
Baba yetu yetu the embinguni yetu yetu amina baba yetu yetu the mjina lakuele tkuzwe
baba yetu yetu the embinguni yetu yetu amina baba yetu yetu the mjina lakuele tkuzwe
tu peleo chekele che tu na toi tati utasame makosa yetu hey kamenazi tu na yo
Baba yetu yetu
the
Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yetu yetu the Amina Baba yet
o chaku la chute tu na chon itachi o to sume ma kosa ye tu he kama na si tu na vio wa sume wale o to kusea usi tuti kati kamaji ribu lakini utoku e na yule muovu e milele.
Again, I want to thank you for being here tonight. I know it's crowded in here and it's hot, but it's dry, except for maybe your sweat. Ben Logan, Indian Lake, Jackson Center, who did I forget? West Liberty, Salem. Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming and sharing in this evening of music. I am just so amazed every year to hear you. Have a great evening and a safe trip home. Good night.